from Poland. Pretty young, nice, good-looking girl, good-looking boy. Okay, guys. Say something nice to the freezing people.
Danke.
Oh, danke, okay. It's not much, but it's okay. We enjoyed it, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, second place, he came to win, but he didn't, because something I think he has a little problem on his bike. That's why he always tried to make a better start, try to adjust the clutch, try to adjust anything, but it doesn't work really. Es hat nicht funktioniert, er wollte immer noch einen drauflegen, hat dann immer Probestart gemacht. Ladies and gentlemen, for second place, Sebastian, the GP rider, Uhlenberg! Yeah! A nice trophy you get. Sebastian, quick word to the people. They're freezing and they want to go home, but they still enjoy the victory ceremony. What do you think about it?
Danke schön for everybody. What I need to say, you know, I'm really happy, you know, just testing some new stuff, you know. It's the end of the meeting working pretty good and looking good for the future. I mean, for tomorrow to test him and should be. Better, I'm going tomorrow for him.
Ihr habt es ja meist alle verstanden. Für die, die nicht aufgepasst haben oder die nur Russisch in der Schule hatten, das haben ja viele hier. The most of the people will have in the school Russian language, not English. That's why I translated. Yeah, you must understand. This is former East Germany. Also habt ihr verstanden, da hat das also gut gefunden, hat ein paar Probleme gehabt mit der Einstellung der Kupplung. Aber morgen in Stralsund, da gibt er richtig Gummi. Ja. And now, ladies and gentlemen, who knows Magnus Sanderson? Nobody knows him because he was so quiet. And yeah, a long time ago, I haven't heard about him. But then he came, and he came to win, Magnus Sanderson! Thank you very much. Good job. Ich hab's ja gesagt, 43 Jahre jung. Aber hat alle Register gezogen mit einer Routine und mit einem gleichmäßigen, ja, Leistung hat es geschafft, diesen Sieg nach Schweden mitzunehmen. Magnus, did you have something to say to the people?
I think you have said the most. You speak a lot, so I don't do that now. I'll let it to you, yeah?
Ja, gesagt, du hast ja schon genug erzählt. Das reicht jetzt eigentlich. Okay, hat er auch gar nicht so unrecht. Aber the problem is, and the big difference is, I get paid for it and you don't. Also ich kriege so viel Geld wie dich. Ladies and gentlemen, we had a nice race and we really enjoyed this race without any ambulance car today. This is the most important thing. Have a nice trip back home. Kommen Sie alle gut nach Hause. And bye bye and see you tomorrow in the race track Stralsund. Bye bye.